Hey Inside Buzz fam, grab your tea because today we've got some juicy drama involving singer and producer Bongani Fassie and his now ex Busisiwe B Queen Sinqenu. Busisiwe is spilling all the tea saying that Bongani has been nothing but abusive and selfish. Picture this, they met at Bongani's birthday bash last August in Sunning Hill, Johannesburg. Sparks flew and before you knew it, they were a power couple in the music industry with B Queen managing Bongani's gigs and career. But as we know, in the world of celebs, not all that glitters is gold. Busisiwe told Zimoja that she was the one making all the connections, getting Bongani those much needed gigs. She even moved in with him, sharing bills and responsibilities. But then enter the new manager, whom Busisiwe refuses to name because, as she says, I won't give her the platform. Apparently, this new manager promised Bongani the heavens and an 11 million rand deal. Talk about a game changer. Bongani was so enticed that he kicked Busisiwe out, leaving her homeless and heartbroken. The plot thickens. Busisiwe accuses Bongani of being physically abusive. She recounts a horrifying incident where he beat her in an Uber, leaving her with a black eye and a swollen, cracked mouth. And that's not all. She says that he would lock her out of their house until he calmed down. Despite all this, she stayed silent out of love. Busisiwe even visited Bongani's mom's grave, sharing intimate moments and future plans. But all those promises were shattered. Bongani threw her out in front of his friends, humiliating her. And Bongani's response, he denies ever dating Busisiwe, calling her crazy and accusing her of trying to ruin his career. Stay tuned because in the world of celebrity drama, the plot always thickens. Until next time, stay buzzing.